Hi, my name is Jared
whoa, whoa,
Lee.
Whoa, what the fuck, dude? You did this last time. Why don't I get to do this time?
Fuck it.
Go ahead.
Hi, my name is Yoan Cifuentes. Also known on the microphone as Alien Science, and on the PlayStation Network as Yo Sizzle.
Well, that's like six names.
And, as you can probably already tell, I'm a nerd.
Yeah, and if you don't know about fucking Sensu beans,
Horcruxes,
yeah, Holocrons,
Wonderwalk,
the six paths of pain, if you don't know about that shit, then you do not know what's good. Let me tell you what's up. From Nocturne Zone to the moon, I've been slaying hordes, catching all my bricks, and pack a punch is what I'm waiting for. Easter eggs and 40 plus rounds are what I'm playing for, and once I get the thunder gun, call me Super Saiyan 4. I can't tolerate when homies playing, can't cooperate. I smoke pot, sitting in a box, a solid snake. I ride by doing drive-bys in my Glasgow. What you have, bro? I'm gonna snag all your has, bro. Black hole, throw them out, I have a max ammo. Just because you don't know what's good, don't get mad, bro. Assholes talk shit on the black smoke monster when they don't even know about Jacob or Dharma. I throw a tomahawk from Black Ops to Karachi. Give props to Masashi for bringing back Itachi. I pwn from COD to Tenkaichi. I rock Lean Pro, but don't call me Liberace.
Well, as I said before, my name is Jared Lee. I eat a Sensu bean and watch some DBZ. Frieza looked me in the eye, Frieza died. Cell saw my reflection and got petrified. Cause I'm the basilisk, my spit is venomous. The modern day epitome of nerdiness. I rock a 360, cause I'm a G. And I care about my credit card security. And I can't stop getting down on Black Ops. You know Carl Winslow is my favorite black cop. Al Capone, you will sneak up on you. Hit you with a few from the Spaz 1-2. With the silencer, I'm so violent, sir. You're never gonna find a more defiant nerd. I murk on Black Ops like it's Gods of the Arena. I really can't believe I'm about to quote John Cena. How can you be a nerd? You rock the comedy joints. You're like a broken needle, kid, you're missing the point. It's not about the glasses, slacks, pocket protectors. It's about knowing the difference between Jedi's and Spectres. So to all my real nerds, and not you imposters, may the Force be with you while you live long and prosper.
Yeah, the flow hits you. 48 hours of pain with my genjutsu. Gotta wonder why I don't care about horde size. And I rock a shirt that says I turn to the dork side. Afraid to talk to girls, so you know I don't make out. But I fill a nigga's chest with the shells of a stakeout. I stay up in my room with some food from takeout. And you know I stay ready for a zombie breakout. My favorite European chap was William Regal. I fuck with Bella Chicks and Strange Global Threat, Asher and Smeagol. Afro Samurai is my nigga. In a row with Rex and Garrus, but Zaid will also pull the trigger. Catch me reading Game of former centerfolds. I got the skill of sword like Juve up in Ninja Scroll. I recover with beans out of Senzu. And come on now, my neighbor's Mace Windu.
I used to have asthma, but fuck all the haters. Thought it was that ass because I sounded like Darth Vader. By nature, my favorite weapon is a lightsaber. A noob with the two scares and dudes with vibrators. And I've seen almost every Tarantino flick. Pulp Fiction made Sam Jackson sick on some real shit. I'd fuck with Nazi zombies, but not with Hans Landa. I'd rather bump anime theme songs in my Honda. Lulu stole my Glasgow, so I'm rolling in my Gundam. Mobile suit beans, mobile bong, so keep on you. When I played Pokemon, I always had the hardest cards to find. My Japanese holographic Charizard. I wish I had the time to build Konoha with Legos. The multiplayer super whack when it comes to Halo. You know Kratos would lead Master Chief Tora. Split him in seven pieces to leave him with no Horcrux.
What's wrong with you? Tell me what his power level is.
It's over 9,000!
What? 9,000? You've got to be kidding me! That thing's a piece of junk!